Yeah. You having to do their side of the driveway too?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, the Papa's.
He's gonna pull this out and get it over there too.
Good. You want to open up the garage door or what? Be easier for him to determine where he's at, the big door. Now the only way to fly.
Yeah, expensive plows.
I bet it is.
11,000.
Woo! It's all electric too, right?
Yeah. Oh.
That's the way to do it.
Yeah. Well, it's a lot deeper over here where it hasn't been plowed.
Oh, yeah.
There's 4 inches plus six.
Still
left over. There's 10 inches here now. Yeah, get on his list permanently.
Right.
It's well worth the money.
Absolutely.
That's a lot of shoveling.
I told Mike about when we had the 2 feet. He said that 200 was cheap.
Oh, yeah. He's got $11,000 into that equipment there. Yeah. What do you mean 10 times?
Well, we could do this, you know, 10 times and we'd still, you know, not have paid for a machine, you know.
Oh, yeah.
As much as a machine.
Right.
And we don't have to do any maintenance on the machine, take care of the machine.
That's right. And the work of running it. Wonder if Kathy needs her driveway plowed again. She had somebody do it yesterday.
Oh, did she?
Yeah, it was all cleared.
Oh, good.
Maybe Terry came over and did it.
Yeah.
I had almost all of one meal already on the way home. Here he comes.
He has a good plan for this. That's so great.
A clean driveway.